Já vás vítám u dalšího dílu na hru Horizon Zero Dawn a teďkon se nacházíme u dalšího hlavního úkolu, a to respektive podle pole padlých, a to je Erendovou sestru Ersu přepadli a zabili členové Těňovej Kadže. Dobře, Erend chce vystupovat vojáky, kteří jsou zodpovědní, ty jsou za to zodpovědní a pomstit se jim. Tak to, to je zajímavý. Ze slovenštiny to překládat. A jako, nechci to zase číst slovensky, protože bych se totálně strapnil. Ale to překládání vlastně vyjde asi úplně na stejno. Dobře. Tak, co se tady děje? Ty vole. Nějaký loot tady máme, samozřejmě. Když už jsem tady, tak já si to tady všechno pozbírám. Tak, co tě trápí?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not going to risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ersa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ersa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No, but it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
All right. Show me where Ersa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Tak, můžeme klidně i rychlejš.
Why would Ersa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
Tak, já si přivolám naše zvířátko, aby jsme o něj nepřišli. Tak ať ho máme neustále blízko.
Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bodies.
Já jsem na něj nasednul a sles, aby mě furt nepronásledoval, protože už byl docela otravnej. Tak, co mám teďkon dělat?
This is the spot where we found Ersa. Where those devils beat her to death. I should have been here to fight with her.
Back to it.
Thanks.
These look like track marks. Arrows scattered there. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull around a corpse. A Shadow Carja spear. It must be Shadow Carja armor. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
No, chtěl jsem to prozkoumat, ale vybral jsem si, jak se to tam celý škrtlo na té levé straně. Ty všechny ty úkoly. Jo, koukneme se ještě na ten úkol. Ne, tak je to v pohodě. Sleduj stopy vozíka. Tak, já po cestě budu brát to dřevo. Teďkon už sice máme 419 dřeva, ale čím víc dřeva, tím lépe. Minule jsem měl fakt minule. No, zase budeme určitě něco vyrábět a ono to půjde zase rychle do prdy. To jsou tak výrazný stopy vozíku, ty jak jste mohli to přehlédnout. Ale jako jestli to brali do kopce, tak si museli dát teda velkou práci.
I get where they want to go today. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Got someone to fight here.
Oh, počkej.
How these fools wanna fight us? Close! Give it everything you got! See what happens when you pick a fight with the Vanguard!
Ah, that is see. Já tě tady nahánět nebudu. Budu muset vyšplhat nahoru, ale nevím. A, už to vidím. Bedna zásob, tak já si to tady ještě tak nějak prohledám. Nebo možná ne.
Grab this while I can.
On se tam střílí, úplně nevím do čeho. Počkej, to bylo tady.
Hey,
On se tam bagnul.
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready. Teďko aspoň už nemůžu střílet.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Tak, ale než to udělám. Tak, já si je tady pozbírám ty součástky. Protože to by byla škoda tady nechat. Akorát je ten druhej. Tamhle. Tady je chlapec ušatej. Tak, zároveň má tam i nějaký srdce. Tak, je tady ještě někde něco? Má nějaká liška jenom?
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. This is what brought the machines here.
Tam to přitáhlo ty stroje.
What are those leather straps? So much blood. Those rocks. They're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
Tak, než tam ale za ním půjdeme, tak já ještě půjdu tamhle nahoru. Ale jak se tam, tyjo, jak se tam leze. A tady. Tam je totiž ještě nějaký zařízení, co přivolalo ty stroje. No, a ještě tady truhla. No. Aha. Au.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
No, tolik radosti. Tak. Co jsem to chtěl? Teď by se mi mohlo zobrazit a... Tak, to je ono. Nevím, jestli to je hlavní úkol. Asi jo. Jo, je to hlavní úkol. OK. Tak si tam dáme rychlé cestování. Tyjo, tady kousek hned je tohle. Ne, někdy jindy. Někdy jindy, třeba za kamerou vidíme, tak a počkej, proč nemůžu... Počkej, rychlé cestování je až tady. OK, takže tam nám zase budou padat FPSka. Jak to ostatně známe tady prostě. Tak, já jsem to zase to načítání střihnul, ať tak dlouho nečekáme. Tak, můžeme tady i něco prodat rovnou, když už jsme v tom hlavním městě. A to bude toto. Co ještě? Toto. Čo máme tady ještě hodně? Tady toho máme taky hodně. Masa máme hodně, tady taky maso, tady je sušený maso. To maso nám stačí vždycky jenom po jednom slotu. Tady toho taky máme celkem hodně, tady ten iskryč. No, tady jenom 25 kusů a jinak máme 500 kusů tady toho celkem. Mám tady 5 slotů tady toho stejného. Tak asi nám stačí jenom 4 kilča, tady to celý prodáme, aspoň získáme další kovový ulomky, máme necelý 3000. Tak a teďko máme 3, OK. To by mohlo na chvilku stačit. Tak, koupíme, něco bychom mohli něco koupit, ale nevím co. Možná nějaký takovýhle ten prak. Ale my nemáme tu krystalickou obrubu. Leda, že by jí měl někde tady. Počkej, suroviny, to asi nebude tady. Neprodali jsme ji? Ne, to je světelná obruba. Potřebujeme krystalickou. No, nemají tady. Ty tady nemáš, ale počkej, já vím asi, kdo by ji mohl mít. Tady je ještě jeden takový obchodník, který má... Sbírky květů, strojový suroviny, to je asi ono. Takým směrem to je tudy. A FPSka. Jsme ve městě, no. Trošku padá. Tady asi ne. A tady si nabereme nějaký záznam. Tady nějaký loot. Oho, bedničky hazardního hráče. Kde to je? Tudy? Meridian.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Let's have a chat. No, a call.
Tak, kde to máš? Ne, ty to nemáš. Proč to nemáš? Světelná obruba, ale my potřebujeme nějakou tu asi ještě lepší. Ježiši, kdo jí má? Já ji asi nenajdu. Dorytě. No, tak si to asi nekoupíme. Ach jo. Vy si můžete takhle na místě vyrobit rychlý cestování, to jednorázový, kdyby něco náhodou. Tak, tady jsou nějaký ty úlomky ještě. Ale počkej, možná tady někde, kde to je? Katalog strojů. Já se schválně podívám, kdo to má. Jestli to najdu. Jaký stroj to má? Ty to nemáš. Ty taky ne. Světelná obruba, my potřebujeme to jiný, tamto. Ty to asi taky nemáš. Tyjo, kdo to má? To asi nikdo nemá, ne? No, já než to najdu. Tyjo, neříkejte mi, že to má T-Rex. Oh! Má to T-Rex. My musíme ulovit T-Rexe. Má to ještě nějaký jiný ten, co si? Na to je světelná, my potřebujeme krystalickou. Ty máš taky světelnou, tady ty potvory mají taky světelnou, tady ty ptáci to ani nemají. Tady ta potvora má taky jenom světelnou, tyjo, všichni mají světelnou, běžte někam. No a víc strojů tady nemáme. Potom tady ještě máme tady ten mix, no. Ach jo, takže musíme, jelikož máme odhalenou asi jenom 3/4 těch strojů, musíme tady ještě zjistit pár strojů neodhalených. Teď nevím ještě který, ještě nemáme odemknutý. Tak ale podle toho stínu to jsou docela potvory. Tady ty jsou vlastně z toho z toho datadisku, nebo jak bych to popsal, no prostě potom na té mapě tady vysoko, kam se dostaneme, až budeme mít hlavní dějovou linku splněnou. Tak potom tady máme ještě něco. No, můžete jít dřív, jo. Ono to je asi od nějakého levelu, samozřejmě. Tak jo, jdeme pokračovat v tom hlavním úkolu. Hold, prostě budeme muset ulovit T-Rexe. Ale asi až v další epizodě. A, ty jsi tady.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage interest could the
Sun King. Co to tady je za frontu? Barany tady někde dávají, nebo co? Tak ale já nemám čas se tady s tebou srát takhle dlouho.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second
hand. Následuj, jakým směrem by to mohlo být? Že by tady? Ne? Ježiš, ty jsi teprve tady.
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
No tak tady je. A to celou dobu tady obcházím.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well? Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter, and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
So, why would Durval go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Durval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge, mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Tak, to byl docela dlouhý pokec s králíkem tady. Tak, tady potom ještě něco máme, nějakým deníku, tak a... Jo, a ono je to docela daleko, takže to zase asi střihnu. A... Ty jo, počkej. Jo. A kde je ten? Nejbližší táborák je tady. To si děláte. No, okej. No, jakože tady je nejbližší táborák, ale stejně potřebujeme koně. A to jsem nechtěl. Takže tam rychle odcestujeme. Tak, já to tady ještě uložím pro jistotu.
Oh, no.
Tak potichu si to rychle hodnám. Tady je co? Že to máme zavřený. Tam teďko nemůžeme vůbec. Možná tam bude další nějaký hlavní úkol. Ale říkám fakt jenom možná. To jsem úplně nechtěl. Když takhle cestujete, tak to není zase tak hrozný. Ono to docela rychle uteče. Já jsem zašlápnul krysu. Krysí kost. Ani nevím, že tady je. Oh, počkej, co to je? Co to je? To je nějakej potvorus. Tak, léčení máme naplno. Jo, tady máte fakt velký myšmaš. Máte jeden druh, druhý, třetí, čtvrtý, pátý. Pět druhů strojů na jednom místě. To je hustý. Tak, už jsme tady.
This must be Pitchcliff. Marad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
I'd like an opportunity to share a drink with Aaron.
Tak, kde je Ale? Kde je ten agent? Počkej.
No
No sign of Marad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Marad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you'd better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Sun's making a show of it.
Tak, ty jo, kolik tady toho ještě je, takhle na sever? No tady potom už je taková ta největší potvora, co je úplně nejvíc na severu tady. No, jestli si správně pamatuju, tak tady ten úkol je docela dlouhej, takže to navrhuju, když to tady ukončíme. Jo, dáme si pokračování v dalším díle. Takže děkuju moc za sledování, že jste koukali od začátku až do konce. Určitě budu rád, když nezapomenete dát like, koment. Určitě dejte i zvoneček s odběrem, pokud jste ještě nedali. Určitě mi to hodně pomůže. A uvidíme se teda v dalším díle. Tak se zatím mějte a čau.